puppet up. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Every year, more students take the puppetry arts elective at Millennium Middle School.
It's a fun thing to do. It's an activity. It's great for social skills. It's really great that they can actually talk and interact with each other. And of course, just be creative and have fun. They have their regular academic classes that they have to go to, so it's nice that they can come in here and have a little bit of a breather.
Miss Bland believes puppetry arts is more than child's play.
In theater, art imitates life and vice versa. They have to understand human qualities, human life, human issues and situations. So there's times where I am teaching them stage directions, body positions, but I'm also teaching them about human behavior in general.
By learning the social skills of puppets, students at Millennium Middle School can better understand their own. For Student Television Network, I'm Evan Beiler reporting.